It's good to see you again, Captain.
Where are my men?
Captain. I don't believe it. How can...
Are you all right?
We weren't exactly treated like royalty.
I apologize for the aggressiveness of our questioning.
Aggressive?
We were operating under a false impression.
We're okay.
Get back to the ship.
Wait a minute. You're coming with us.
Trip.
Beam them up.
You have your men, Captain. Now it's your turn to reciprocate.
No.
I wish to discuss something with you.
Go on.
A species with your level of technology doesn't possess the capability for time travel.
We had a little help.
As I suspected. What do you know about me?
I know that you're trapped here, and that you're trying to get back to the 29th century. I also know you've made a deal with the Germans. They're giving you supplies, helping you build a time machine.
I see I was both right and wrong about you. You're not a temporal agent, but you're here to do their bidding.
If you carry out your mission, if you make it back to the 29th century, you'll ignite a war that will devastate the timeline.
You've only heard one side of the story, Captain. The temporal agents who sent you here are a tyrannical sect, imposing their will on countless cultures throughout history.
They enforce the temporal accords. Preserve the timeline.
They manipulate the timeline to serve their own needs. If you've ever dealt with them, then you know they do much more than watch history unfold. They interfere with events. They have an agenda.
So do you.
At least I don't hide my intentions. It's true. I don't agree with the temporal accords. I believe that time travel is a technology no different than your warp drive, to be utilized for the benefit of all species. Societies, cultures can be improved through careful manipulation of historical events.
Who decides what improvements are needed?
I won't be drawn into a philosophical discussion. There's one simple reason why you should help me, Captain.
And what's that?
I can send you back to your century.
History's been changed. The century I left will be completely different.
Once I've defeated the temporal agents, I'll reverse the damage done to your timeline. Your history will return to the way it was. I'm severely limited by 20th century Earth technology. The resources aboard your ship will greatly accelerate my task. Go back. Reunite with your crewmen. And consider what I have said.